The time right now is 6:48. Target is apologizing for a baby daddy Father's Day card that features a black couple. A shopper came across a card at a Target store and blasted the retailer on social media, angry that it was the only card to feature a black couple. Target has pulled all of the cards from its stores, and the maker of the card, American Greetings, has issued an apology, saying the card was meant to be playful, but, quote, missed the mark.